Gambo is a rural area in a rural hospital. Our main challenge is to decrease the highest maternal and neonatal mortality. So due to that, we are developing a maternal and child health project. So we are creating a referral network between the health centers and the hospital, creating like a referral hospital to properly follow up the pregnant woman and to refer the critical ones to Gambo Hospital to do a cesarean section as soon as possible. And also our main challenge during this year is to create the first neonatal intensive care unit in this rural area. We are a rural area, an isolated area, for sure, arrived the corona, but it's not the main challenge at this time. For example, last year, our main challenge was the measles epidemic. We have a critical epidemic of measles. We are 300% of our capacity. We multiplied the beds of Gambo in pediatric wards especially to manage this measles outbreak. And now our main challenge is to create the, as I tell you, the neonatal intensive care unit and for sure the support of one of the most important hospitals in Ethiopia, that is St. Paul Hospital.